We know not the time when he cometh, nor evening or midnight or morn. It may be a deepening twilight, it may be a earliest dawn. He bids us to watch and be ready, nor suffer our lives to grow dim. That when he shall come, he may find us awaiting and watching for him. Waiting and watching, yes, waiting for him. Waiting and watching, yes, waiting for him. Waiting and watching, yes, living for him. Still waiting and watching for him.
I think of the wonderful pity the price our salvation has cost. Jesus left bright mansions of glory to suffer and died for the lost.
And sometimes I think it would please him when those whom he died to redeem rejoice in the hope of his coming by waiting and watching for him.
Waiting and watching, yes, waiting for him. Waiting and watching.